custom problems.
Get you after all.
Stop right there.
You after all!
stop right there.
There's a fight!
Oh!
Hey, folks, there's a fight.
You have it.
That's the way.
You haven't come to send me back to town, have you? Forget it. I'm staying here on the farm.
Right, it's still a can't go on like this.
Stop! You are wanted here for murder!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it?
We're watching you.
So, how about it, arena champion?
Is this your yard?
I'm the boss here, if that's what you mean. I see to it that the stockyard works as it should.
Bradley needs new slaves.
All right, just take what you can find here. Tell Bradley he shouldn't work the slave so hard. I can barely use his people in my yard.
I'm looking for work.
Great, I've got something for you. My people are obviously too stupid to deal with this. Lately, a pack of stray wolves has been roaming the area. They creep up to the yard at night and eat our livestock from right under our noses. I would pay you a good deal if you could make them go away.
The stray wolves have been eliminated.
You mean I can relax now?
Sure looks like it.
That's a comforting thought. Good job. Here's your reward. Hey, stop that!
Nothing to be had. Nothing to be had.
Next time it's my turn.
You're going to work in town again
next
from now
time.
On.
Oh,
you won't
no,
get off so easily.
Please. I can't bear the pain of the excavations anymore.
Give me some gold and you can stay on the farm.
Gold? I'm a slave. I don't have any gold.
Oh, well. Then what can you offer me?
I could give you some information that will help you gain favor with the mercenaries.
Okay. Tell me what you've got.
Listen, then. Not too long ago, Dennis sent some of his people to the grain farm to cause some trouble there. No idea what it was that they did, but I'm sure they were up to no good.
What? That was it?
I'm sorry. That's all I know.
Get moving to the excavations now, or I'll drag you there.
All right, I'm going.
And still, I don't like it at all. Working on the farm here isn't that bad at all, especially when I think of the poor beggars down at the excavations.
You're needed at the excavations in town.
Don't even say that. I can't go. Working at the excavations is the job from hell. You have no idea.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't send you.
I could tell you where to find a treasure.
Where is this treasure?
Oh, no. It's not that easy. How do I know you won't send me to work in town anyway if I tell you?
So, what do you want?
I want you to go to Dennis and tell him that I should stay here. Then I'll let you know where there is some treasure to be had.
I will talk to Dennis.
All right. I will wait.
I will let the slave Kelvin stay here in the yard.
Fine with me.
Yeah, someday this will all be over.
I talked to Dennis. Are you happy now?
Fine. Listen up, then. Ashton, the mercenary, lets the other mercenaries fight in his arena in Monterra. Everybody knows they're all fighting for gold. Ashton turns the gold into his boss, but I know that most of it ends up in his own pocket. He hides his gold under a bush behind the arena so he won't be found out.
How do you know about this thing with Ashton?
Once when I was cleaning his rooms, I watched him hide his gold.
All right, mate. Now you're going to work in the temple again anyway.
Oh, please. You can't mean that.
Yes, I can.
You're a right bastard, you know.
Stop it right now!
I'll get you after all.
Thank you.
You wouldn't happen to be one of the mercenaries, would you?
What?
Probably not. Otherwise, you'd have killed me, wouldn't you?
Who are you?
I'm Mason. I'm a rebel. I've surrounded the stockyard with my people. We're just waiting for the sign to attack.
Surrounded? What are you talking about?
We rebels are everywhere. You should know. Even if you can't always see us. Anyway, we control the whole valley here.
Well, well. You aren't quite right in the head, are you?
I see you don't believe me. Just wait. Once we kill the livestock, the mercenaries are going to feel really stupid.
What livestock do you want to kill?
Well, the fat cows in the stockyard. If the mercenaries don't have anything left to eat, they're bound to give up quickly.
I see. The cows are dead. Satisfied?
Very good. Now we'll just have to wait until we get the sign.
Well, have fun.
Hey, don't you want your reward? Here's a couple of gold coins.
Who's going to give you the sign to attack?
We've planted a spy in Monterra. He'll inform us when it's time to strike.
Who is your spy?
He's mixed in with the mercenaries. We have a password. It's Long Live Okara. If you tell him that, he'll trust you.
Long Live Okara? Who came up with that nonsense?
That was my idea. Great, huh? Okara is our headquarters in the north of Monterra. What could be a better password than that?
Great password. You might as well run through the city yelling, "Hello, I'm a rebel, come and kill me."
Well, I didn't think of that.
Idiot. Nothing to be had.
Hey, stop!
Nothing to be had there.
Oh, my head. It's always the little guy.
What is it? Are you unhappy with your pay as well? Go back to work.
That's no way to talk to me.
Well, well, well. Another no-good tramp who wants my job. We can discuss that while we cross our blades.
I'll tear you apart!
Oh. Ah! There's a fight!
Oh.
Oh.
Ah! Oh.
A nice warm fire.
Take my advice.
I know, man, I know.
It doesn't matter to you. Anything is possible.
Get lost already. I have better things to do than picking fights with tramps.
Relax. I want to work for you.
No way. I have no use for a troublemaker like you. I've got better things to do than keeping an eye on the likes of you. If I don't watch out, the slaves will take off and the boys will just hang around and be idle.
Slaves are escaping from your farm?
Yes, damn it. Go ahead and rub it in. Not enough that this Marek is constantly after me. My own people are making fun of me now.
Tell me about Marek.
He is an orc mercenary, just like me. Marek is our leader here in Monterra. He sees to it that everybody works and doesn't just do what they damn well want to. I'd like to know how he does that. I can't even handle the handful of people here on the farm.
You should get your lads going somehow. Light a fire under them.
Great suggestion. The only thing that could motivate them now is alcohol. We're either going to be stabbed by grain thieves or overrun by the undead from the castle to the east.
Did you just say undead?
If you follow the path to the east, it will take you to the old paladin stronghold. It's nothing but ruins these days, but still inhabited, if you get my drift. I wouldn't go too close to the castle if I were you.
What about the rebels?
The royalists are lying low in the mountains or hanging around outside of Monterra. The rebels aren't a serious threat. The grain thieves up north are more cause for worry. They will come at night and steal those sacks of wheat right from under our noses. I'm halfway expecting to wake up with a slashed throat while my own people are snoring in the hay, sleeping off a hangover.
I think you may need my help.
Oh, damn. I have a feeling that I'm going to regret this. First, show me what you've got, then maybe I'll think about it.
Dennis set your hay bales on fire.
Yes, I know. That swine is mocking me, too. Let him, then. He who laughs last laughs best.
I will take care of the grain thieves.
You want to do what my people haven't accomplished in weeks? Ha! Go ahead. I want to see that.
You're creeping around like a thief.
Oh!
Starting over.
Now you're going to bleed.
Oh!
right there.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing more to be had there.
Thank you.
starting over.
Thank you.
Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had. Broken.
You should probably do it yourself.
Someday this will be over.
You won't lose any more sleep over those grain thieves.
Don't tell me you sent them all running.
Hardly. They are dead.
Amazing! That was no mean feat. Wouldn't you like to work for me?
I already did.
That's true. And not for free, either. I will pay you the money that my people were going to get. Just don't spend it all on booze.
What about those stolen sacks of wheat?
Take them to Monterra, together with the ones here on the farm. The boys must be waiting for them by now.
Someday this will be over.